You're invited to take a sip of the season. It's carnival season, served in a cup of coffee. The brew that rolls across your taste buds like a Mardi Gras parade.
What do you think?
Smooth, a chocolate taste.
This creation comes from the barista for all seasons. He's PJ's and New Orleans Roast Chief Roast Master, Felton Jones.
How do you describe this coffee you created?
Smooth, medium roast, with a little bit of character.
What do you call it?
Zulu coconut.
Down the road, not far from the French Quarter, at the company's coffee roasting headquarters, from around the world, beans arrive by the bag. They're green beans at first that get fired up at 500 degrees to become Zulu. Inspired by the Zulu Social Aid and Pleasure Club, the folks famous for their Mardi Gras Day parade and what they throw from their floats, those decorated, designed to fly, catch me if you can, coconuts.
I can taste the coconut in the Zulu coffee.
Who knew that coconut and coffee would be as synonymous as Zulu and coconut?
Who knew? You knew, that's who. Now we all know.
Now
is that okay?
Exactly.
There you go.
Roasting coffee is a rich part of New Orleans culture. And when the blend is Zulu, you're sipping on the city's history.
It is. Now that's Zulu.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.